It's a day in the death of Donny B.
Person, here you have a very expensive habit. In fact, you're really living like a rich person, because here you're giving yourself something which is going to cost you quite a few dollars per day. And where's the money going to come from? You can realize, gee, I remember seeing that person walking around, you know, the neighborhood, you know, a few months ago. And they must have seen all the addicts, they must have seen the people hanging on the streets, people that were without clothes and shelter because they used drugs. But that didn't seem to impress their minds. They probably were saying to themselves, well, that will never happen to me. I'm starting to use drugs, but I know I won't.
Thank you. economic crisis consists mainly of the hassle of trying to get that dollar. You know, stealing, lying, cheating their friends. They like use people for what they can get. They might as well be dead.
My husband has been around this problem quite some time, and when it hit our family at first, it sounds so cruel for my husband to say, well, I guess I better go out and get some more insurance out on him, because since he doesn't give a damn about his own life, at least we can make some money from him. And I thought this was very cruel.
Better than anything you can get without a prescription. Anything.